Ladies and gentlemen, we start our fifth press conference of today. The game between Tatiana Kosintseva and Bella Khotunashvili finished in favor of Russian player Tatiana Kosintseva. Again, you faced Karokan today, yes, once again. So, what did you think, I mean, about it?
I expected Karokan, yes. Because it is the main line of Bella. So, yes, I played this line with bishop e2, knight is red, bishop e2. It is one of the main lines in this variation. Yes, maybe Bella did not expect this line.
I did not expect.
Because earlier I played knight d2.
Yeah.
So I decided not to play bishop e5. Yes, there is a bc, maybe.
Oh, I don't know, I remember knight takes c6.
No, yeah, bc, c4, this is early.
It was possible also,
yes. It was possible.
B takes c6, it works.
c4, oh, it's complicated position. But knight c6, I don't know. Okay, I have to take bishop d4. Maybe I could play c3, I thought about it, and bishop e7, f4, castle. Knight d2 I didn't like, because d4, yes. So maybe queen d3. Queen d7, knight d2. Maybe queen d8.
This is all theory.
No.
I don't
know.
You don't know. Just you were thinking yesterday.
Knight c6, I don't know. Because I expected bc. But here I don't know. So I played bishop d4. Bishop e7, it's logical, castle. Maybe here.
Maybe queen d7, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe queen d7. c3.
You should play c3 anyway.
Yeah. It's over, maybe it's 6. Because if I play queen d3, rook d1, c3, I have a good position.
Just improve.
Bishop
g5.
Bishop
g5, c3.
And I want to play e4.
f4, queen d3.
And here. Rook e8.
Here queen e7.
Maybe g3, I don't know. No, g3,
three.
Not
the contains.
Okay, maybe here I can play f4.
Yeah, I did not like the f4.
F4, yes, but I did not want to put my pawn on f4, yes. I tried to keep this point for my knight, maybe somewhere. So yes, maybe here I have to play f4. Because it is a bad situation than in the game. Rook c8, c3, queen d7, logical. Maybe here I have to play rook d1.
Yeah.
But I didn't like bishop f8. And if I play, I think you can take, and f6, maybe.
Ah, they say two.
Yes.
Knight.
So I have to play f4, but take, I have to take, bishop c5, and
king
h1,
yeah.
take, and rook d8. B3, B5.
And what's the estimation? What do you think?
Well, it is better, but
black knight hold.
Yes. Mm-hmm. What is the play? Maybe rook a three, rook of d3. That's white better.
Mm-hmm. And in the game,
I played rook f1, bishop g5,
queen g3, and queen and here actually instead of queen f7, Bella, did you consider f6? It's a bit strange move.
No, I didn't.
Yes.
If I take.
Knight d4, I think, or something. And then bishop f6. I don't know, somehow. I cannot estimate this position, but.
Yeah.
Was it possible?
Maybe it's better, but I did not like this knight in d4 square.
But maybe rook e4 somehow.
Yeah, maybe it's better.
Yeah.
So.
The game.
So, and knight e5. I'm not sure that it's a good one.
Yeah, maybe here I can play b5. Because I have not f4.
Yeah.
Because everywhere bishop f5 and I have to do something. It's a complicated position, I don't know. But here, after queen d3, take, take. Oh, I think it's better for me.
Yeah, it's better.
Can't you? Maybe instead of rook f6 at once.
G6.
Mm-hmm. G6. And h3, bishop g7. So I have to play rook bd1.
You can just black to knight b2, just knight b2. I don't know, there was this possibility to repeat sometimes knight b2, knight c4.
Here?
Even before, in the game late. So here you put it on e2. Yeah, I mean there was a chance later on.
You mean
rook d1 when she played instead of g6
here.
Also tried, yes, because what? Here e2 is knight is placed.
Rook d2.
Okay,
yes.
Back.
And rook d3,
rook
d3 and
d3.
After.
And then rook g6. Just maybe first rook b2, rook g3, rook g6, maybe to change these rooks. I don't know for whom it's better to change in this position.
How to change?
First rook b2, knight b2.
Knight b2, rook
yes.
g2.
Ah, so knight c4.
Rook g3.
Again.
G3.
No, no, no.
Knight
again, knight b2. Knight b2.
Knight b2.
Yeah. I'm waiting while you put your rook on g3 and then rook g6. I don't know. Try to change the rooks.
Maybe rook
h3. Yeah. Maybe rook h3, yes. But then. The threat, okay, there are not threat, but like a five, yes, or something. What is the plan of?
It's a dangerous.
Dangerous, yes.
Yeah.
G6, queen is six. Hard to say, but. Okay.
It's hard to defend.
Yeah. So G6,
G6. But more knight b6.
But with queen six, queen three,
yeah.
I was going. Is it knight d4? If you eat, I have
Bishop H4.
No, maybe knight f1 then bishop h4. So now this pawn, I don't know how to
protect
this pawn.
Queen g8.
Queen g8.
I'm trying to protect. But okay, also knight d4 and bishop h4.
Yeah.
But now d5 is not handy. Maybe I'll play now rook c7 or something.
Okay, knight
f5
maybe. Bishop f8.
I mean, I'm trying to defend passively, you know, just get it.
Anyway, it's worse position.
Yes.
E6 already. Yes, I think maybe.
But I think maybe also trying maybe knight d4, some queen c8 immediately. Queen d8, knight d4, queen c8, but maybe you have no. I don't know. No, queen d8, and instead of rook c7, maybe queen c8. I don't know. First, to avoid f5, and just rook c7 or rook
c6
maybe.
E6
maybe. I6 immediately, f5, f3. Okay, now to give this exchange. Yeah, but okay, yes, not easy.
Yeah, it's not easy. Yeah, but here I maybe here I could play better, because it should be 6, I'm not sure, maybe. Rook b4, knight b5, and
rook d5,
knight c3, knight c3, take, king h1,
and f4,
rook c4, bishop f5, rook takes,
a6.
Rook c4, bishop f5. Yeah, rook f5.
No. And okay, rook e5, knight d3, knight d3,
knight
d6, but
knight
d5. Rook c4, maybe rook f4, okay, rook c7. Maybe I have to play rook c4, is it okay?
Just to change.
Rook
c4.
So I played. Okay, I try to do some moves in my trouble. So here, different plans, maybe bishop d4 with the idea of 5. I think it's only position.
Yeah.
It was not so easy to defend, yeah? Okay, thank you very much for your comments. Ladies and gentlemen, we start our 5th press conference of today. The game between Tatiana Kosintseva and Bella Khotynashvili finished in favor of Russian player Tatiana Kosintseva. Again, you faced Karokan today, yes, once again. So, what did you think, I mean, about it?
I expected Karokan,
yes.
Because it is the main line of Bella. So, yes, I played this line with bishop e2, knight f3 and bishop e2. It is one of the main lines in this variation. Yes, maybe Bella didn't expect this line.
I did not expect.
Because I played Knight d2.
Yeah.
So I decided to play bishop e5. Yes, there is a bc maybe.
Oh, I don't know. I remember what knight takes c6.
No, yeah, bc, c4, and this is seriously.
It was possible also, yes.
Yeah, it was possible.
B takes c6, so it works most.
c4. Oh, it's complicated position. But knight c6, I don't know. Okay, I have to take bishop d4. Maybe I could play c3. I thought about it, and bishop e7, f4, castle. Knight d2 I didn't like because d4. Yes, so maybe queen d3. Queen d7, knight d2. No, maybe rook d8.
This is all theory.
Oh, I don't know.
You don't know. Just you were thinking
after
yesterday.
After knight c6, I don't know. Because I expected bc. But here I don't know. So I played bishop d4. Bishop e7, it's logical. Castle. Maybe here.
Maybe queen d7. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe queen d7. c3.
You should play c3 anyway.
Yeah. Somewhere maybe f6, because if I play queen d3, rook d1, c3, I have a good position.
Just improve.
Bishop g5.
Bishop g5, c3.
e4,
queen d3.
Maybe rook e8.
Here queen e7.
Maybe g3, I don't know. g3.
Not the kindness.
Okay, maybe here I can play f4.
Yeah, I did not like the f4.
F4, yes, but I did not want to put my pawn on b4, yes. I try to keep this point for my knight, maybe somewhere. So yes, maybe here I have to play f4.
You play other spots?
Because it is a better situation than in the game.
Yeah.
Rook c8, c3, queen d7, it's logical. Okay, maybe here I have to play rook d1.
Yeah.
But I didn't like bishop f8. And if I play, I think you can take, and f6, maybe.
Ah, they say two.
Yes.
Knight.
So I have to play f4, but take, I have to take,
bishop
c5, and
king h1,
king h1,
yeah.
take, and rook d8. B3, B5.
And what's the estimation? What do you think?
Oh, it is better, but
black
what is a
hold?
Yeah.
Yes.
What is a play? Maybe rook c3, rook d3. That's why it's better.
And in the game,
I played rook f1. Bishop g5,
queen g3, and
queen e7.
And here actually instead of queen e7, Bella, did you consider f6? It's a bit strange move.
No, I didn't.
Yes.
If I take
knight d4, I think, or something, and then bishop f6. I don't know. Somehow, I cannot estimate this position, but was it possible?
Maybe it's better, but I did not like this knight in d4 square.
But maybe rook e4 somehow.
Yeah, maybe it's better.
Yeah.
So
the game would go.
So, and knight e5, I'm not sure that it's a good one.
Yeah, maybe here I can play b5. Because I have not f4.
Yeah.
Because everywhere bishop f5 and I have to do something. And queen h3, I have to play.
Queen a6 maybe.
Queen a6 and f4 now.
Bishop.
G8. Seven. It's complicated position. I don't know. But here. After queen d3, take. Oh, I think it's better for me.
Yeah, it's better.
Queen g. Maybe instead of rook f6 at once. g6. And if knight g3, bishop g7.
Can just like knight b2, just knight b2. I don't know. There was this possibility to repeat sometimes knight b2, knight c4, even before and in the game late. So here you put it on e2. I mean there was a chance later on.
You mean
rook d1 when she played instead of g6 also tried, yes, because here e2 is knight is placed. Okay,
yes.
Back.
And rook d3,
rook
d3 and after.
And then rook g6. Just maybe first rook b2, rook g3, rook g6, maybe to change the rooks. I don't know. I don't know for whom it's better to change in this position.
How to change?
First rook b2, knight b2.
Knight
b2, rook
g2.
So knight c4.
Rook
g3. Again. Again knight b2.
Here.
I'm waiting while you put your rook on g3 and then rook g6. I don't know. Try to change the rooks.
Maybe rook
h3. Yeah.
Maybe rook h3, yes. But then the threat. Okay, there are not threat, but like f5, yes, or something. What is the plan of.
It's so dangerous.
Dangerous, yes.
Yeah.
G6, queen e6. Hard to say. Okay.
Hard to different.
Yeah. So g6.
G6. Bishop. It's very bad move. Knight b6. But
with queen e6, queen e3, I was going. Is it knight d4? If g8, I have. Bishop h4, no, maybe knight d4, then bishop h4. So now this pawn, I don't know how to
protect
this pawn.
Queen d8.
Queen d8.
I'm trying to protect. But okay, also knight d4 and bishop
h4.
But now d5 is not hanging. Maybe I'll play now rook c7 or something.
Knight f5 maybe. Bishop f8.
Yes. I mean, I'm trying to defend passively, you know, just get d8.
Anyway, it's worse position.
Yes.
e6 already. Yes, I think maybe.
But I think maybe also try maybe knight d4 or some queen c8 immediately. Queen d8, knight d4, queen c8, but maybe you have no. I don't know. No, queen d8,
knight
d4, and instead of rook c7, maybe queen c8.
C8.
I don't know. First, to avoid the f5. Rook c7 or rook c6 maybe.
e6 maybe.
Yes. I6 immediately. f5. Fe. Okay, now to give this exchange. Yeah, but okay, yes, not easy.
Yeah, but here I am. This is maybe here I could play better because it should be six. I'm not sure. Maybe. Rook b4, knight b5, and
rook d5,
knight c3, knight c3, take, take, king h1,
and f4,
rook c4, bishop f5, rook takes, a6.
Bishop f5. Yeah, rook f5.
No. And okay, rook e5, knight d3.
Knight d3.
Knight d6, but. Just to change.
So I played. Okay, I try to do some moves in my tribal. So here, different plans, maybe bishop d4 with the idea of 5. I think it's an imposition.
Yeah. It was not so easy to defend, yeah? Okay, thank you very much for your comments. Ladies and gentlemen, we start our fifth press conference of today. The game between Tatiana Kosintseva and Bella Khotunashvili finished in favor of Russian player Tatiana Kosintseva. Again, you faced Caro Kann today. Yes, once again. So, what did you think, I mean? About it.
I expected Caro Kann,
yes,
because it is the main line of Bella. So, yes, I played this line with bishop e2, knight e3, bishop e2. It is one of the main lines in this variation. Yes, maybe Bella did not expect this line.
I did not expect.
Because Bella played knight d2, so I decided to play bishop b5. Yes, there is bc maybe.
Oh, I don't know. I remember knight takes c6.
No, yeah, bc, c4, this is early.
It was possible also, yes.
It was possible.
B takes c6, it works.
C4. Oh, it's complicated position. But knight c6, I don't know. Okay, I have to take bishop d4. Maybe I could play CS3 is what about it and bishop is 7 f4 castle knight d2 I didn't like because d4 yes so maybe queen d3 queen d7 knight d2 maybe
this is all theory. No.
I don't know.
You don't know. Just you were thinking
know
yesterday.
After knight c6, I don't know because I expected bc. But here I don't know. So I played bishop d4. Bishop e7, it's logical. Castle.
Today here in Geneva, what do you want? What do you want to the target?
Maybe here.
Maybe queen d7, I don't know. Directly.
Maybe queen d7. C3.
You should play c3 anyway.
Yeah. It's over, maybe f6. Because if I play queen d3, rook d1, c3, I have a good position.
Just improve.
I have bishop g5.
C3.
There is a difference.
And
now I'm going
to play
e4.
E4,
queen d3.
And here. Maybe rook e8.
Yeah. Here, queen e7.
Eight, yeah.
F4.
F4, yes, but I didn't want to put
open
my pawn on f4.
Yeah.
Yes. I tried to keep this point for my knight, maybe somewhere. So, yes, maybe here I have to play f4. Because it is a better situation than in the game.
Yeah.
Rook c8, c3, queen d7, logical. Maybe here I have to play rook d1.
Yeah.
But I didn't like bishop f8. And if I play, I think you can take, and f6. Maybe. Yeah.
Ah, c2.
Yes.
Knight.
So I have to play f4. But take. I have to take
bishop
c5 and. King h1,
yeah.
take, and rook
and
d8. B3, b5.
And what's the estimation? What do you think?
White is better, but
black
what is
might hold,
yeah.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
What is the plan? Maybe rook s3, rook of d3. That's white better.
Mm-hmm. And in the game,
in the game I played rook f1, bishop g5,
queen g3, and
queen
e7. And here actually instead of queen e7, Bella, did you consider f6? It's a bit strange move.
No, I didn't.
Yes.
If I take,
knight d4, I think, or something. And then bishop f6. I don't know, somehow. I cannot estimate this position, but.
Yeah.
Was it possible?
Maybe it's better, but I did not like this knight
in
d4 square.
But maybe rook e4 somehow.
Yeah, maybe it's better.
Yeah.
So.
The game.
So. And knight e5. I'm not sure that it's a good one.
Yeah, maybe here I can play b5. Because I have not f4.
Yeah.
Because I have bishop f5 and I have to do something.
by 6 maybe.
Maybe 6 and a 4.
Bishop.
G8 by 7.
E7.
E7. Up in the space. Maybe 4. It's complicated position, I don't know. But here, after queen d3, take, take. I think it's better for me.
Yeah, it's better.
Queen g. Maybe instead of rook f6 at once. G6. And h3, bishop g7. So I have to play rook bd1.
Can just black to knight b2, just knight b2. I don't know, there was this possibility to repeat sometimes knight b2, knight c4.
Here?
Yeah, even before, in the game late. So here you put it only 2. Yeah, I mean there was a chance later on.
You mean
rook d1 when she played instead of g6
here.
Also tried, yes, because what? Here e2 is knight is placed. Okay,
yes.
Back.
And rook d3,
rook
d3 and after.
And then rook g6. Just maybe first rook b2, rook g3, rook g6, maybe to change the rooks. I don't know for whom it's better to change in this position.
How to change?
First rook b2, well, knight b2.
Knight b2, rook
g2. Ah, so knight c4.
Rook g3.
Again.
No.
Again knight b2. Knight b2.
Yeah.
I'm waiting while you put your rook on g3 and then rook g6. I don't know. Try to change the rooks.
Maybe rook h3. Yeah.
Maybe rook h3, yes. But then... The threat, okay, there are not threat, but like a 5, yes, or something. What is the plan of?
It's so dangerous.
Dangerous, yes,
yeah.
G6, queen e6. Hard to say, but. Okay.
It's hard to defend.
Yeah. So g6, yeah.
But more knight b6.
But if queen is 6, queen is 3,
yeah.
I was going as a knight d4. If d8, I have bishop h4, maybe knight d4, then bishop h4. So now this pawn, I don't know how to.
Queen d8.
Queen d8.
I'm trying to protect. But okay, also knight d4 and bishop
h4.
But now d5 is not hanging. Maybe I'll play now rook c7 or something.
Knight f5 maybe. And bishop f8.
Yes. I mean, I'm trying to defend passively, you know, just get it.
Anyway, it's worse position.
Yes.
E6 already. Yes, I think maybe.
But I think maybe also try maybe knight d4 or some queen c8 immediately. Queen d8, knight d4, queen c8, but maybe you have a, no, I don't know, no, queen d8,
knight
d4, and instead of rook c7, maybe queen c8. I don't know. First, to avoid the 5, and just rook c7 or rook 6 maybe.
e6
immediately, f5, f e. Okay, now to give this exchange. Yeah, but okay, it's not easy.
Yeah, it's not easy. Maybe here you could play better, because it should be 6, I'm not sure, maybe. Rook b4, knight b5, and
rook d5,
knight c3,
knight c3, take, take, king h1,
and f4.
Bishop f5.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, rook f5.
Ah,
oh.
And okay, rook e5, knight d3.
Knight
d3. Mm-hmm. Knight d6,
knight
d3.
Knight
d6,
knight
d3.
Knight
d6, knight d3. Knight
d5.
Maybe rook f4. Maybe I have to play rook c4, is it your okay?
Just to change.
Yeah. So I played. Okay, I tried to do some moves in my tribal. So here. Different plans, maybe bishop d4 with the idea of 5. Oh, I think it's only position.
Yeah.
It was not easy to defend, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much for your comments.